Method Man checks Twitter user who photoshopped his face. Apparently, his sex symbol status was too much for one social media user who took off Meth's beard in order to make him unattractive to women. A few fans learn the hard way that he may be an international superstar, but Method Man does not play. The WU-TANG icon is a celebrity who stays out of the controversy and has established himself as a formidable entertainer, most recently in television, but he found himself engaged in a back and forth of sorts with Twitter users after someone photoshopped his face. Aside from being an award-winning rapper, Mef has also been a bit of a sex symbol. It's easy to find social media posts and memes of people thirsting after him, and on Twitter, a man shared a picture that showed a photoshopped Method Man without a beard. "Y'all ladies still choosing?" the user wrote alongside the image. The photo was not missed on Mef because he responded, "This is suckish tea. You still HV time to delete it. Love and light, my brother." The Twitter user was surprised that the rapper reacted and said he didn't mean anything by it, but the damage was done. The picture began circulating on social media and Method Man made sure it was known that he didn't appreciate the antics. After a social media user noted that, "Men are weird," for switching up the rapper's picture just because women found him attractive, Mef added, "Sounds about right. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please smash the like button. Subscribe to the channel. And turn on notifications for more videos like this. We'll see you in the next one."